Yeah, you wanna come out here?
Yeah, pull out a shit. Yeah, yeah, slide here. Yeah, yeah, niggas can tell. I shoot a nigga, nigga tell.
All right, so right now I'm getting ready to pull the mock-up motor. The motor mounts are done for the Q45. The motor mounts are done, and now we're gonna be dropping in the VVTi motor. Mocked up the intake manifold on this. Exhaust manifold, everything's mocked up. Got a SC300 trans in there. I'm gonna be putting in the FDF, Canadian made hubs. So I'm excited about that. Motor, engine stand. Oh, also, my Neo Motorsports coilovers. All right, motor is in. The motor has to come up just a bit more, a couple more millimeters. But there is a tranny mount on there just to hold it in place for now. And I have this tranny mount cross brace from, who's it from? It's from Excessive. So I have to custom make this to fit and order the mount. So that's the next step, is just to get that kind of custom made and fit. And then also, what's next? Yeah, I got to change the oil pan. I got a turbo oil pan for draining all that, make it easy. But I'm gonna clean that up later on. But right now it's all mocked up, it's in. And like I said, just has to come up a little bit more on the tranny tunnel. And once that mount is made, then it's onto the steering wheel. Do the steering wheel nuts, and then just start wiring up the car. So small baby steps, bit by bit.